biggest problem was the size of it and the height. So it was only a few routes that we could take to make it happen. We were looking at some other places, but the transport was not possible. So that's why we chose a warehouse that was nearby, and we were able to find a route in Las Vegas that was able to bring the cabins here.
We're moving all four loads at once as a convoy. We have two pilot cars for every load, which is going to make it a little bit crowded.